leaving today for the Asia tour, and first stop is Singapore.
18 more hours to go.
18.
Hey. We landed in Terminal 13, no big deal. 18-hour flight.
Okay, never mind, that's Terminal 3. I just thought that the L doubles as a one.
I'm tired.
By the waving cats, because you know, of course, as long as you keep fresh batteries in them, they're always going to be saying hello to you. Just always, just symbolized forever, I think, these waving cats. Just, what's better than a cat that's just always like, hey? There's nothing better than that. I don't know if this means that I've been on a flight for too long, but I think that there's a forest in the airport. Is it like a mirage or something? No, it's there, because it, you know. Yeah, it's there. We have found the most amazing instrument ever created in downtown Singapore. Whoa.
It's Yaz flute.
I got it.
So now we're in South Korea. We just flew for 6 hours. You touch me once and it's really something. There's this giant raccoon they have. And you know, need to cut it, then get your friends to do it.
Oh, that's nice.
Really good.
This needs to be a lot shorter, like an inch. Yeah. Just like make it shaggy, like you know, just crooked edges.
I hope that's cool.
Yeah.
Okay, well that's a little shorter than it used to be.
Oh, I like that technique. That
yeah.
The thing.
See,
my stylist does that.
You're not. We'll wait until after.
Okay. Let's go play a show.
She likes them. She likes them like that. Horrible. Today we're going on a magical activity adventure because we have a day off in Tokyo.
Oh,
so the girls are dressing up as geishas and the guys are gonna dress up as samurais.
So we're starting the process of becoming geishas. We're playing night one of two shows at the Budokan in Tokyo. Take away the pain, 'cause I see sparks fly
whenever you smile. Oh, hi, Jordan.
Oh, hey.
Hi, gentlemen.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh, Scott.
That's CoverGirl, right?
Yes. Oh, that's
good. I like the chandelier thing. Get going. Yeah. Or wind chimes, I guess.
Thanks. We're there.
I like your flowers.
We just got to the Philippines.
Whoa!
Okay, tonight we're playing in Manila, Philippines, and the crowd is insanely crazy, and I'm so stoked.
Somebody who a few days ago was making fun of me for cutting Liz's hair,
it's because you're psychotic with kitchen shears,
said that she sort of feels like these are a little long.
I can't believe I'm gonna let you
do this.
They are a little long. Okay, you got.
She was like, the other day, she was like,
you're crazy with your scissors.
You are.
You know.
Look at those.
Now hold your head still.
Calm down.
Mommy.
Just calm down.
Now this is where we need to angle it down more.
This needs to be a lot shorter.
Wait, what you're saying might not be true.
Father in heaven, hallowed be your name, my kingdom come, thy will be done as it is in heaven.
Okay.
Oh, look at that.
See, now do this.
That's nice, right?
Now this.
Oh, see, that's it. This is looking really good.
What would you do?
I'm sweating bullets right now.
My hairdresser, Patty.
Stop moving around every 5 seconds.
Usually,
if you stop moving around every 5 seconds. Hey, you know what? Asked me for this is a free haircut. I'm not charging you anything for this.
We're in Hong Kong and we found this beautiful beach.
Ten times platinum, yeah.